perform this maintenance monthly. Before you begin, make sure to wear the proper protective equipment. Wipe down the cable carriers and check their interiors for any damage. Vacuum the cable carriers. Open this door. Clean each part. Reinstall the door. When you're done performing maintenance, reset the applicable maintenance counters in the UV flatbed controller software.